Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I'm Sri Priya. Let us see today's job notification details from National Testing Agency. So friends, National Testing Agency is inviting for the recruitment of 2020, but there is an examination. So let us see these details. But before getting into these details, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for upcoming notifications. So friends, getting into the detailed notification, as I said, National Testing Agency is conducting an examination at June 2020. So friends, this is for the courses of undergraduated courses under the National Eligibility Test with a JRF online application form. Now let us see the application fees details as well as important dates and how to apply for this application form through an online method. So friends, getting into the application fees details, so there is a fees of rupees 1000 for the candidates belonging to general and 500 rupees for other backward classes and 250 rupees for scheduled caste, scheduled tribes and even physically handicapped persons. And you can pay your fees through an online method, that is through your debit card, credit card, net banking and even an offline method, which is the e-challan method. So make sure with any of your availabilities you can pay your fees through online or an offline. Now coming to the important dates, the starting date of an application form is 16th March 2020 and the last date of registration is 16th April 2020. So make sure you'll apply before this last date and even your fee payment last date is also 16th April 2020 only. And coming to the online examination date, as I said, there is an examination in the month of June. So the dates are 15 to 20. So between these dates, like from 15 to 20, exam will be conducted. And your admit card for this examination will be available from June, that is first week. And coming to the age limit, according to the 1st of June 2019, so this is according to the previous year, so you should have an age limit that is for JRF it is maximum age of 30 years, and for the NET, that is National Eligibility Test, you should have there is no age limit actually, whereas age relaxation details are according to their perspectives only. Now coming to the eligibility, so you should have passed or appeared in a master's degree in concerned subject with at least 55% of an aggregation. So what are these subjects? I'm going to tell you right now. So friends, here are the detailed subjects. This is according to a postcode. There are many subjects. For example, I'll give you a few. So that is for the subject code of 1, it is a subject of economics, and for the subject code 2, that is political science. 3 is philosophy, 4th is psychology, 5th sociology, 6th history, 7th anthropology, 8th commerce, 9th education, 10th social work, 11th defense and strategic studies, 12th home science, and 13th there is no subject for the that is your subject core, and for the 14th it is public administration, so on. It includes like music and everything also. So these are the subjects. So this subject will be your paper 2. So with any of your interest, you can choose a subject for your paper 2 examination. So I will be telling this examination details in the next video. So friends, I hope you all got the details right. So before I conclude, so there are many subjects. So how do you apply for this application form through an online method? So when you get into an application form of this online method, so you have to check all the instructions thoroughly. Then if you're okay with that, then fill your details, that is nothing but your and submit your passport size photos of 2 or 3 copies along with the signature and ID proof and educational qualification documents. You have to scan them, then upload as an attachment file for your application form, then submit it. But before submitting, if any errors are there, correct them and then submit. So this is how you have to apply for this application form. So I will be coming up with the same video regarding your syllabus and pattern. So make sure you'll watch it also, and that link will be provided in our video description too. So if you have any queries rather than these, you can follow the link for this that we provide in our video description. So friends, this is all about today's job notifications. I will be coming up with new job notifications for you all. If you like this video, please rate it thumbs up, share and comment. Thank you for watching.